I love pecorino cheese in a Brussels sprout salad. Here I have raw Brussels sprouts. I toasted these almonds ahead of time. Then I also use dried figs for dates. Here I have dates, but again, any dried fruit really works. Chopped red onions. And then I have my simple lemon dressing, which is just lemon, olive oil, salt, and pepper. Just grate it on here. Again, it has a really nice, nutty, salty flavor. I'm gonna add some grapefruit sections. Mmm. Hits the spot every time.